in my feelings.
Romo, can you open your mouth and give him a big smile? Pause.
Hey, Kevin Ashrak told me to open my mouth.
Wonder what you want right now, wonder what you want right now. Used to be bout it, bout, used to be bout it, bout it. Wonder what you want right now, wonder what you want right now. Used to be bout it, bout, used to be bout it, bout it. Counting all my blessings and count my dollars.
I'm Kevin Abstract. I am a part of the all-American boy band Brockhampton. There's six of us on stage. It's me, Matt Champion, Don McLennan, Joba, Merlin Wood, and Bareface. Every tour we try to like just go to rehearsal and figure out what the fuck we should do based off the new material that we made with the most recent album. And we kind of have an idea what to do with this show because we had like our Friday Therapy concert in LA, which was insane. 5,000 people wrapped around the block waiting to see us.
Hey, I'm Matt Champion, and I'm a part of the boy band Brockhampton. So this week we're at rehearsals for a tour. The stage setup is beautiful. It's mirrors on the bottom, mirrors on the back, three massive cross mirrors over the top. Don't go running your mouth, don't go running your mouth. When we do rehearsals, we kind of fuck around the first day, try to get the levels right for our ears. Second day, go in, get kind of like choreography right, movements, shit like that. Rehearsals going good today just pisses me off a little bit because Ian will show up late and have an attitude.
Yeah, so I come in today and I'm late or whatever, and everyone's looking at me like, yo, where you been? I'm like, I was where I was. Like, y'all should be here trying to give the best performance of your fucking lifetime. Y'all wouldn't be here without me.
How you guys doing? My name's Henok Seleshi. I also go by HK. I'm the creative director of Brockhampton. I've known these guys, these are my best friends for years now.
Man, Matt just got a new car. You know, he pulled up, he's happy. We're all good now. Like, it was awkward earlier, but everybody seems to like be accepting me now because I really like, I came in, I know I was fucked up, but I was like, you know what? This tour has to be great, and I'm gonna try to be the best leader I can be and just like really, really show these guys that I got their back no matter what.
Just have it do those and then have these like look all over the venue, and then once the song's over, then turn house lights on.
Got you.
For this tour, we collaborated with Alex Reardon. Alex works at a production house in LA, and what he does essentially is just bring our stage ideas to life. He worked on the last tour, I'll Be There tour.
HK is over there with Alex, and they're like dialing in the lights, and I'll hop in every now and then, give my notes, and say how I think the lighting should look based on like an emotion that the song gives me.
Essentially, he brings our stage ideas to life, and he's a great asset to our team and someone I really look up to.
All right, so now we're on the way to New York City to play Jimmy Fallon for the third time.
So the record is doing real well.
I know it's doing well. Come on, Jimmy, we're Brockhampton.
Is there a reason everybody's rushing their
feet? It's a vibe.
That's a vibe. You want to brush?
Yeah, did you come
I
join
a
us?
Toothbrush.
Yeah, there's two brushes in.
I can't stand y'all. Just sheer
responsibility. I move mountains on my own. Don't nobody, nobody else. Yeah.
Brockhampton! Welcome to the show. Thank you for coming back. I think we were your first late night show ever, weren't we?
Ever, yeah.
Ever, yeah. Ever. So I basically feel like I broke you guys.
You did.
Yeah,
you did.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks for the dedication on the album.
Of course.
It means a lot.
Now we're in Vancouver. Tonight is the first show. Wow, I'm nervous, I'm excited, I'm feeling a lot of different things. We'll see how it goes.
Boy, bye. We truly emphasize imagery in Brockhampton, and anytime you see the merch, you know, the stage design, the lighting, we want that to feel real and authentic, and that's handled by a special sector in Brockhampton called the creative team.
The creative team is me, Kevin Abstract, Nick Lanzini, Kevin Doan, Weston, Ashlyn, Rob.
Do you feel comfortable in these suits?
Yeah, sometimes.
Not right now.
Well, this shit doesn't move. Like, I can't tighten it. And then I'll bring it to Nick, and I'll be like, I don't know.
Advice for performers, just go on stage, give it your all, man. Put your heart right there. Bam. All right, let's go do the show.
The show was awesome tonight. I really liked it. Apparently Bari and HK and a few people had notes, but like the crowd was amazing. I honestly don't know what could have gone wrong.
So tonight was the first show. We were in Vancouver and there were clearly some audio problems. And I felt like I had to address it with the guys right away.
Shit was disappointing, like there was no thump in that shit, you know, like.
I know how that's just supposed to feel, you know, when you're supposed to hear it back from the PAs.
I asked them to watch the show from front of house, which is basically, if you go to a concert and you know that big like soundboard and there's like an older person like moving knobs and stuff, that's like the front of house section. And then we hire an engineer to be our front of house guy and mix all of our vocals basically. Apparently, he didn't do a great job tonight. I don't know if he did or not. I haven't watched playback yet. It sounded great in my ears. The audience seemed to react to it in a great way. But apparently he didn't do a great job. And if that's the case, he's out of here.
He's just missing cues even when I'm right there in his ear, you know, trying to help him out as far as who's coming up next.
It's not consistent, so it makes me feel like it might be human error, you know?
I mean, it's definitely human error because, like, there'd be times where mics don't come in at 100%. Dom's same person, first half of his verse was inaudible. You couldn't hear him. He's just rapping. It's for a show, so I get it, but it goes back to what Barry says. It's human error.
Hopefully my notes help. I'm going to take them to the guys, and let's see if Seattle's a different show.
I feel like it shouldn't be happening at this point in our careers, you know?
We need to step it up. The visuals are there. The guys' performances are great. It needs to sound as good as the rest of the show is, and we're just not there.
So I'm going to watch playback tonight, you know, and like, See what the vocals sound like and how the audio sounds. And if it's not right, I'm gonna give them another chance. I'm gonna give them another chance and see how it sounds next week.
Oh,
Brockhampton. 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 Brockhampton.